We are delighted to welcome the Hansar Hotel Bangkok into our luxury spa collection. I'm very much delighted to have Suzanne here today to talk about her new luxury spa range.
Thank you for having me.
But first of all, I just wanted to ask you a bit about how Hansar Hotel and Resorts started, really, a bit of background.
Yes, so Hansar is actually my family's business, and it's a very small organization. My father's the one who started the hotel. So right now we have four properties, and next year we're opening a wellness center. So we'd like to focus on just, you know, boutique-sized properties, very small, just in Thailand. And we opened our first hotel in 2010. So we're, you know, very young, just 7 years.
Amazing. Well, perfect time to launch a spa range, I guess. So I guess the first question is, why did you decide to launch the range?
I think for us, you know, because we are an independent and small organization, we just like to do things differently. And my family is quite international. My mother's Japanese, and I grew up in America, and my dad is Thai, and I'm married to a Frenchman. So, you know, with that difference or doing things differently, I think is really, you know, a part of what we enjoy doing. And I also think that, you know, for us, we like to do things that are very local and, you know, interesting to Thai culture. Because we know what it's like to travel around the world or across the world, and you feel like you're still at home, or you don't feel like you're in a new place. So for us is really, you know, how to kind of bring that Thai-ness into our guest stay and make it unique and, you know, remind them that they're, you know, very far from home, or, you know, maybe not so far from home, but allow them to kind of enjoy something a little bit different from their everyday.
Great. You mentioned family quite a lot there. Is there a particular inspiration that kind of brought this all on, whether that be your husband or yourself?
Yes. This brand that we created, Rin, is actually very personal because my husband and I are the one that started this brand. And the initials are actually our four children. So R-I-I-N stands for our kids.
Yeah. Fantastic. Well, that's a lovely personal touch there. Yeah. I guess that kind of answers the next question, is why Rin Design was the collaboration you naturally went for. Yeah. I guess that is due to that fact.
Yes.
Well, that's great that you can have that. And as you can see, I think the branding is lovely. Mm-hmm. Could you tell us a bit more about that branding and why it fits with the product?
You know, for us, because we're very international, our hotel brand is quite modern, I would say, in terms of interiors and architecture. So, you know, we wanted our products to sort of reflect that. They are not sort of typically Thai, you know, in the sense with all these like flowers and what people might think of as, you know, sort of Thai style. But all the products from the inside are really built with Thai local ingredients, raw ingredients, things like, you know, coconut and lemongrass and things that you don't necessarily find in the Western world. So that kind of Eastern influence and Eastern tradition is really, you know, sort of inside of the product, but the exterior or design style is still, you know, kind of minimal, because I think that really fits with who our niche customer is.
Amazing. And we've got a few examples here of the products. Could you tell us exactly what other products you're going to be making as well, just the full range, to give us an idea?
So we started with all the basic amenities in the room, so, you know, shampoos and conditioners and, you know, small bar soaps, because some of our properties are in unique locations, so they require things like, you know, sunscreen or an after sun spray. We're developing those kind of, you know, unique amenities to the properties. Our wellness center is located just next to a national park in Thailand, so there's a lot of mosquitoes. So we created a mosquito spray that's, you know, very natural, has a lot of coconut and lemongrass and, you know, no chemicals. So, you know, that's another component, is that we try to be as natural as possible in the formula, because we do feel that our customers are really looking for something, an alternative, you know, to kind of heavily mass-produced products that have lots of fragrances, that have lots of chemicals, that are actually, you know, very irritating to the skin, and maybe not so good for the skin.
Would you say that is the main thing that differentiates it from other products on the market at the moment? Is that the unique selling point of these products?
I think it's a combination of things, but it's definitely one of the things. I think because we are a small organization, we can afford to do things that way. Maybe for larger hotel chains, it's not, you know, economically viable. But I think for us, you know, we like, you know, the hard effort of doing things kind of from the sort of ground up or starting from zero. And so for us, it still makes sense for us to do things that way. And, you know, we're doing it for the guest experience as well. Not so much, you know, what's the cheapest or most accessible thing to do.
Okay. And this might touch on a bit of the type of consumer that stays at the Hansa hotels and resorts, but which type of consumer is this product aimed at specifically?
I think, you know, I think in our hotels, we find that our travels, we are very sophisticated. You know, they've traveled all around the world and they've stayed in many, you know, big five-star hotels. But, you know, now they're kind of looking for something smaller and more private. And I think that, you know, the age range is really wide because we don't focus too much on a number. We find that some people are, you know, incredibly higher in the numbers, but they've got such a great, a young sort of spirit. So for our products, it's, you know, any kind of age range. It's also very unisex. So it's not necessarily, you know, for women or for men. It's something that, you know, both women and men would enjoy.
Yeah, it's quite neutral, isn't it? It's,
yes.
Yeah. Can be for both. And where can these consumers find these products? Obviously in all of the hotels and resorts, I presume, but is there anywhere that they can be bought as well?
So for now, we're just working, you know, within the properties themselves. But we have a few spas and we have a new property that's opening next year. And so for us, we hope that, you know, we'll be able to expand in 2018 and, you know, whether it's into retail or only online. But the focus is really kind of the product within a context. So the best way for us to do that is in the hotels for now.
That's great. And you did mention earlier how you're very into the kind of long haul work into making these products to make them as natural as possible. Would you say that's how it is? The product is sympathetic to the environment and corporate social responsibility?
Yes, I think because, you know, we do a lot of research and we're very you know, involved in where our products are coming from, the raw ingredients. So, you know, even for the essential oils that we use, we produce them ourselves. So that means that, you know, we know where the limes came from, or we know where the lemongrass came from. We know the actual farmer who made them. And I think that kind of process, you know, it's very long, but it also allows us to have a difference in our product because, you know, unfortunately, sometimes when you want to buy something, you know, you don't really know what's inside of it.
Yeah.
So, you know, for us, we do lab testing as well to kind of know, you know, what are we actually using. But another side of that is that we actually can process and distill our own essential oils. So I think that, you know, those kind of things really set our product, you know, apart from other products that you find, you know, typically in the markets all over Thailand.
Yeah, it makes the product very transparent as well, which
yes.
is great, I guess. My final question and my favorite mm-hmm. question is probably which product is personally your favorite that you like to use regularly? I'm guessing it'll be something family orientated.
Yes, well, you know, the first kind of aroma or blend that we created, my husband made it, and so I saw him kind of go through the process. It took him almost 6 months to kind of mix and blend and come up with something that he felt, you know, comfortable enough with. And so, you know, smell is, you know, one of the strongest senses. So, you know, every time I use the soap or I smell the lotion or something, it really reminds me, it triggers my memory about my husband. And I think, you know, it's very personal to me, but I do think that even for some of our returning guests, they actually recognize the smell when they come back to the property. So I think that's kind of a nice sort of touch point.
Yeah, I've read about that actually, that there's a specific Hansa aroma that was created so that when people do revisit it, they are reminded back to nice memories, I guess, which is fantastic. Well, thank you so much
Yeah,
for telling us a bit
thank
more about that product. I can't wait to try some myself. And thank you so much for coming to
Oh, thank
Voguehouse
you.
And seeing us today. It's been fantastic.
All right,
Thank
thank
you.
you.